It's your boy DJ Academics, and now we need to fucking clone Suge Knight, man. After this Negro got shot six fucking times at a pre-VMA party that was hosted by C Breezy, not only is this nigga eating fucking chicken wings, these niggas eating hot wings 3 days after getting shot. Now he's running around doing errands, he's going to the dry cleaner, he's buying new clothes. This nigga's pretty much bionic. This nigga's either fucking Wolverine or this nigga's, he got some type of bullet repellent skin. Now, we did see the scars because TMZ released the photos of the fucking scars. They look pretty gruesome. And now, if you guys want to check the scars out, there's a link in the description. But, pretty fucking gruesome. He has a fucking C-section scar down his stomach. Has 5 bullet wounds to it. He must be like a fucking cow. They say a cow has like 4 or 6 stomachs. This nigga, Suge Knight, has to have at least 8 or 9. Because if he's eating fucking hot wings 3 days after getting shot, this is some new shit. This is some real new shit. Now, he got shot once in his arm, 5 in his stomach. He got his fucking gruesome scar on his stomach. It looked like they cut him open. Looked like they performed a fucking autopsy on this guy. It looks pretty fucking ridiculous. Now, of course, he's one of these gangsters, which is about that life. And now, as I've said, like, we don't know why he got shot, but some people are saying he wasn't the intended target. And Chris Brown actually was, which leads me to then say, how the fuck do you miss one nigga that many times and hit another nigga that many? It would be one thing if he only got hit once, but if he got hit all those times, it kind of tells me, nigga, you might be the fucking target. Now, I will say this is a good thing that Suge Knight's alive and well. He's running errands. You got to realize he's been around gunshots and bullets so often. He was there when Pac died. He shot himself or whatever the case was at Kanye West party. And also, he basically got shot 6 times, supposedly standing in the way for Chris Brown. Which, as I said, this nigga needed hanging out. He needed to hang this shit the fuck up and go live in fucking Hawaii or something like that. But of course, the life of a gangster, blood in, blood out, he's not going anywhere. He loves this shit. This is a typical L.A. goon. I'm surprised he doesn't have anyone on payroll. Where is Suge Knight's goons at? Apparently Suge Knight used to have a lot of goons back in the day. Where the fuck are these goons now? Now, you guys get in the comment box, what do you think about this whole thing? He's around running errands and eating fucking hot wings after getting shot. Is this fucking serious? Get in the comment box. It's your boy DJ Academics. I'm out.